Montana, Big Sky Country, the treasure state. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
Ow.
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Hey, Rookie. You're wasting your time. There's no signal out here. Crossing over the henbane now.
Oh, fuck, there he is.
Crazy motherfucker. Jesus.
We're officially in Peggy country.
How much longer? Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed. He's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White horse to dispatch, over. We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. You still planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and on.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggies?
Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. Yeah, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
No.
Set her down.
Bring me home.
Alright, roger that.
We need more people, man. The four of us. Oh god, why does the dude have a blowtorch? Or a flamethrower?
Dispatch, you still there?
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
Here we go, guys. No turning back now.
Now be in the church. Stick close.
This place is crazy looking.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Don't touch me. Can you stay over there, ladies?
Stay calm, everyone.
Whoa.
Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
They don't like us. Why are you aiming at me like that, bro?
You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect the 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
There's a lot more of them than us. This is a freaking suicide mission. Oh, God. Crazy ass dogs. Oh. Man. We got a lot of dogs.
Father will do something.
Huh?
We can't let them push us around.
This is sketchball.
Exactly why we came here. We can't do this. Father will know what to do.
Looks like they're about to fight. Okay.
Rookie!
I don't want to go in here, guys. This
is Marshall.
Exciting.
We do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs.
This dude has a pistol. You don't even have like a assault rifle or something.
On me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
Ooh.
You'll be fine.
Come out. Shorty, let me stay out here with you.
Coming.
Oh, God.
You can feel it, can you?
This doesn't feel very safe. This is not a church.
And there will be a reckoning.
Very evil feel.
That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns. Take our freedom. Take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on. We will not let their greed or their immorality or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there
will be no more
suffering. Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward. And keep your hands where I can see them.
Mm-hmm.
There they are. The locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Uh-oh.
Do not touch that citizen!
I do not want to come in here.
Stand down! Everyone calm down!
This is crazy.
We knew this moment would come. And we've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, come and see.
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Oh, buddy. Guys, this is intense. I love this series, but this is crazy.
Let's go.
Please, let's get out of here, man. This dude has things written all over his body.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Oh no, we got a horde of people pissed.
Stay on the path, rookie.
I wouldn't be so scared if we had some backup, or if they didn't have guns, or if he wasn't psycho. Doggies, better back up. This is escalating way too quickly for me. Huh? This is the creepy noises, bro.
Rookie, keep up.
I'm trying, bro.
Marshal, I'm ordering you to stand back.
Hey, go, go, go. Oh, shots are busted. Shots being let out. Uh-oh. What's the deal, yo? Hurry up, throw this fool in there, man. Throw this fool in there, let me in. Get the way you shirt yourself, man. Oh god, man, these things are like zombies, yo. Why are you tripping? Whoa, get off. Guys, what is this creepy? We're stuck here. This is where we're playing Far Cry. We're not in the jungle like last time. Oh my goodness. This is scary. I really don't know what the hell just happened. We need to get out of here, bro. Why is that floating? Is the game glitching? The heck? Is that supposed to be a... Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Bro. Where the hell did he come from? Get out of my face. Oh my god, this is the worst. Why is he staring at me like this? Oh,
are
my
you
God.
There? Is somebody there? Please.
I told you that God wouldn't let you take me.
Please.
Stop looking
I
at me.
I need to know what's going on.
Dispatch.
Oh, my God.
Everything is just fine here.
No, it's not. Why won't my guy speak up? Anyone?
To you.
She's compromised. I knew it. No. This is like a... Oh no, this is a horror movie.
Father! Come on, hurry up. God has kept you under the shadow of the flames.
Oh my god, bro.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you.
We don't have the same God, clearly.
First seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need.
Wake up, guys.
We will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way.
Shorty.
And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Yes.
Begin the reaping!
Oh no. Here they come. This is intense, guys. No! Let go of her. Dude! Oh my god. No. Our god set the flames up just in time. That's how you know we're not the same. Get us out of here. Come on, what the heck? We're stuck? Uh-oh. Go, 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 go. Damn, they're busting shots already. Go, bro, go. Ow. We just got shot already. Damn, bro. This is the worst day ever. Why'd I even go to work today? This dude should have called out, man. What the heck? Can I stay down here? Will they not see me? Hold on, drown. Come on, get up. Go, bro, go. Don't stop for nothing. Your life depends on it. The world depends on it. Who's saying that? I mean, this town is huge. Oh! Go, 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 go. Oh, damn. I thought I lost him. Stealth. The detection meter fills up. If it's full, you'll be detected. When you're close enough, undetected, you can take down an enemy. Okay. Let's take out this dude, homie. I don't want the weapon because we don't have time to waste. Damn. Ooh, that was nasty. Any ammo? Any ammo? No ammo. Aw, man. Alright, here we go. Watch your man. Oh, damn. Who's shooting, man?
Anyone hearing me? Hello?
Who?
It's Burke. Hello?
Burke? Yo!
I think I lost him. I see a trailer nearby. It's next to a long bridge. I'm gonna try and get inside. If anyone's still out there, listen. If anyone's still alive.
On the way, bro. No, I went to the wrong door. I'll be right there, man. I think this is the dude that was in the helicopter with us. He get out first. What's going on?
Oh, Jesus
Yo,
Christ.
Chill.
Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you.
Oh, man, I'm glad you're alive.
Come on.
Let's go.
Come on. Check the room, Rook.
You haven't checked this room out yet? What you mean? Yo, what is this place?
Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics.
There's many. Oh, my God. He has brothers.
We're gonna get out of this, rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
Oh, damn, we found us. Time to take the emergency. I'm not playing with you guys. Y'all better back up. I got an AK now.
You motherfucking
let's go.
I'm
not going out. I'll try to take everybody out. I'm going to try to save that girl. Man. I can't let you guys take her. Yo. Oh my back, bro, I'm about to die. They are not playing.
Got the keys.
Alright, let's go. Yeah, lay down. Oh damn. About to die again. Time to get in the getaway car. Start that thing, man. Bro,
stupid piece of shit.
I got zero health. I got no health. I got three health.
Up ahead, watch it.
It's a struggle out here for your boy. Come on, man. Stop playing.
Hold on.
I'm out here. This is crazy, man.
You okay? Nice work back there. I'd be dead if it weren't for you.
I got you,
we
bro.
Get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust.
Can't
fucking
trust nobody.
Nancy. Oh, no.
Yeah, Nancy set us
oh,
up.
Oh no, they got the roads blocked.
Here we go. Get out the way. but I'm getting tatted up hanging out this window.
Jesus Christ! Can't get around it.
Get around what? Fudge. Fudge, fudge, fudge. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. This is crazy.
Ah. There's a case of dynamite in the back of the truck. Use it.
Oh, why didn't you tell me earlier, bro?
Take him out.
Where's this dynamite? Oh, they're busting their shit. I can't stop getting shot, bro. Oh, no. I might not even be able to see them die, bro.
Damn it.
I think we're good for now. Did I use them all? We got one more. Come on.
Is that a fucking plane? Don't you tell me they have fucking air support.
No, you're playing, right? What the hell? Really? Really?
Holy shit!
Who's flying a freaking plane with... Oh my god. That thing has rockets. Stop. Dude, focus on driving. I got the shooting. What is that flare for? Oh, ATV, let me get that quad, bro. I love quads. Damn. That quad's done for. Yo, I tethered that person up. What's going on? Oh, damn. Oh, damn. This is nuts. Go, 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 go. Bro, keep going, man. Doing one hell of a job driving. Da, da, da. Oh, bad time to reload. Shit. Go, 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 go. Deal. Deal. We pushed her luck. Oh, man. Oh, man. What just happened? He got out. Let's go. Come on, man, swim. Can't give up yet. We've come way too far. This is like the worst nightmare ever. Ever, 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 ever. Damn, bro. Yo.
Take him to the pilgrim.
Oh, man. Is he a bad guy?
My children.
No.
We must give thanks to God.
We got captured.
Prophesied to you has arrived.
After all of that, we got captured. Come on,
everything,
bro.
I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
You know what that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.